In this video, I'll demonstrate the Trados Studio license upgrade process. I'm already connected to my RWS account. And as you can see under the Products and Plans, Licensees and Subscriptions tab, I have a Trados Studio Professional license, which is currently in use. That means I'm currently using this license to work with Trados Studio. I also have a blue banner here saying I have one upgrade available. I need to click on it to upgrade my license. However, before starting the license upgrade process, I first need to deactivate my existing studio activation key. So what does that mean? First, I need to go into Trados Studio. Then click on the Help tab and then on the Product Activation button. And in this window here, I need to click on the Deactivate button to deactivate the license. Yes, I want to deactivate the product. And this should deactivate Studio on my end. The software is in trial mode, but for most users, that won't be the case. When I go back to my account and refresh the page, you can see that the new activation key is now available. That means I can start the upgrade process. So I click on the banner, then I click on the upgrade button. And it's important to note on the window that will pop up in a moment. There is a notification that users should be aware of. Once I go through with this upgrade, the process cannot be reversed. So, after the upgrade, my previous Studio Professional license will be replaced by the new Studio Professional license. And I won't be able to use the previous license again. So, I click on the Process Upgrade button. I now have a new Trados Studio Professional license, or activation key. When I go back to the Licensees and Subscriptions tab, you'll see that the previous Trados Studio Professional activation key has disappeared from the account and has been replaced by the new key, which is available and ready for use. In related videos, we'll go through the online and offline activation processes.